I don't think it's going to go.
Mabel's mower gave her some trouble Tuesday.
Oh, come on.
But last Sunday, the tractor worked just fine. Mabel and her family spent an hour and a half here at the closed rest area on Route 4 in Epsom, cutting the grass because the state won't do it.
It just made you crazy, huh?
Yes, it just made me crazy because it's a tourist state. Summertime is when we have all the people that come.
Mabel is 70 and says her family supports her mission to mow.
My nephew came up and his wife, and like I said, my sister was here, and Everett was mowing while we were gabbing. We had, they brought lemonade.
You might call Mabel a serial mower. She did it last year too, even though state officials say she can't.
I called the governor's office 3 times.
Gary Clifford is the supervisor of maintenance for District 5 of the DOT and remembers talking with Mabel on the phone last year.
We've closed some facilities and we don't want to maintain them to give the appearance that they're open when they're indeed closed because there isn't funding to support that.
The state is concerned that Mabel's mowing could create a liability issue if she got hurt or caused damage to a passing vehicle. But Mabel says, what will they do? Arrest her?
70-year-old woman arrested because she mowed park lawn.
You felon.
Yes, yes, I guess. Well, I don't think it would be a felon. Maybe it would be a misdemeanor.
Along with photojournalist Ryan Murphy, I'm Amy Covino in Epsom, WMUR News 9.